against, and we want change because we really our schools. We don't
want to
kill ourselves, but we are killing ourselves.
Thank you, Eva. Is anyone, any kids who have not yet spoken? If you've spoken, let's let somebody else.